might be the most famous villa in all of Italy, Bramasole, the setting for the book and movie Under the Tuscan Sun by Francis Mays. I'm Kathy McCabe, the host of Dream of Italy. In my series, I've taken you from Abruzzo to Venice. Now we visit magical Cortona in Tuscany to meet Ed and Francis Mays.
Welcome to Bramasole.
Oh, thank you, Francis. Nice to see you.
Whose real-life story of a little fixer-upper has inspired millions to dream their own Italian dreams.
I pulled up in front of this house that was for sale, and I thought, I really would like to have the life that could be lived inside that house.
Viewers will have the rare opportunity to go inside Bramasole. And Frances introduces us to her Cortona, a place filled with history, art, and friends.
Nice to meet you.
There's this intense sense of community that even a visitor of 1 week can feel and also participate in.
Ed takes us into the olive grove for an ancient Tuscan tradition.
One of the best moments of the year. Everybody in Cortona is out picking olives.
And we celebrate life as the Tuscan sun sets. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and you can be a part of it.
Dream of Italy!
Under the Tuscan sun. Look for the Dream of Italy Tuscan Sun special airing on your public television station, Create TV, or on dreamofitaly.com.